External radiation therapy is the most common use of radiation therapy for kidney cancer. It involves a machine called a linear accelerator that directs high-energy radiation beams at the cancerous cells from outside the body. The treatment is usually administered daily over several weeks.